thing.
Lift your umbrella.
Huh? You like it? This slice is on the same spot as last year, and I think they cost £2.50 per person. And Luke was scared, so Daddy have to go with him.
It's up to him when he takes off, though. So this is the moment that he's completely stay in the air the whole time. Now he's having a good look around, working out what the wind's doing as well, because there's a nice breeze coming in from just over the top of the building, which he will probably use to his advantage. Now, basically, when we're flying a falcon like this, it is a game of cat and mouse. He knows there's food on this. He knows if he catches it, it's his. So it's my idea. I'm going to try my best not to let him. So hopefully what he will do is he will try a series of stoops, swoops and dives in order to make me make a mistake. And it's exactly how he would do it out in the wild. Come on then. That was it. It is in Lenny's time. It's right, Lenny. We've got all day. He's like, there was a bigger bit of food on that yesterday. Here he goes. So he's going to go off. He might try and go to light, he might stick quite close. If you're standing behind me, sit still. I said he will come quite close. Now he might go off above the trees, or round behind the trees. This is.
Oh, it's like you.
Now what I'll do is I will try and bring him round nice and close to you. I haven't hit anyone with this before. He was actually chasing one of the horse whips. Because he thought this was his lure. Now, what we're going to do is, we're not going to ask too much of Lenny. We're going to give him a shout in a second, give him a call and see if he can get him to catch his dinner for us. Now, I've got to wait for him to come in the right direction, so he needs to be coming from behind me, ideally. Hey! So you can see what he's doing. Ho! Oh! So that's his dinner call.
Oh, you're not going with him that day?
Hell no, you see the way he drives.
Oh, daddy?
It's fine.
He's still small. Oh, daddy? Look! Look! Oh my gosh. Look! Enjoy! Oh, that's too far away. No? Oh my god. It's crashing, it's crashing. Look ahead.
think that's the top itself.
Go on,
Lilia, Sarah.
Come back here, sir.
Push your button. Thank you. Push your button.
Go look. If you let go, just push your feet on the wall. You want to get down? You want to get down? Just let go. Whoa, how many bullets gets in the
including the one in the corner?
That's really good.
It's a miracle.
Impressive. No, it's not.